Ready to go, yeah? Everyone can hear me, yeah? Thumbs up? Brilliant, excellent. Okay, so same as what we're going to do last week, yeah? We're going to do a warm-up. Try to watch Imi a bit more. I've pulled a muscle in my legs. I won't be able to jump about as much, but I'll do the best I can to demonstrate. Okay, so ready, let's go, yeah? So we're going to start off with jumping on the spot. Same again as last week, yeah? Warm-up, shadow boxing, circuit, and then warm down, yeah? Okay, so ready, start off jumping on the spot. Ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next one, star shape. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yeah, ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Excellent. Next one. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Number one, shoulder width, yeah? Come down for 2, 3, above the head, 4, just the arms, yeah? Ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Next one. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Number two, yeah? So you come 1, 2, you're on tiptoe, 3, and then 4. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Excellent. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, okay, to your left hand side first. So we're gonna do a star shape, lean over, come back up in the star shape and back down, and then over to your right hand side. Yeah, so we start with your left hand side first. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, next one. 1, 2, right the way behind you, yeah? Okay, 3, and then 4. To your left hand side first, and then to the right, yeah? Okay, make sure your hands are always parallel towards the floor and it doesn't come down at the back, yeah? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Excellent. Okay, stand your feet shoulder width apart. This time, crossing your arms, crossing in front of your chest, yeah? On the count of 4. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Reverse. 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 1, 2, 3, 4. And last one. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, this time feet together and not crossing in front of your chest this time. Yeah, okay, that was crossing. This is straight. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. And last one. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, feet standing shoulder width apart again. Neck exercises, yeah, okay. 1, 2, and back 2, 3, 4, yeah, okay. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, back 2, 3, 4. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, back 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, back 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, back 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, back 2, 3, and 4. Side to side, slow and steady movement. Yeah, ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, slowly twisting left and right. Ready? 1, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, and four. Okay, twisting, four to your left and four to your right. Ready? One, two, three, four, reverse, one, two, three, four, and reverse, one, two, three, four, and last set, one, two, three, and four. Okay, feet shoulder width apart, hands bent parallel, and we're just going to do a twist. So your body is, your left arm is facing behind you, and then reverse side, yeah? Try to keep your head forward, facing forward as much as possible, yeah? On the counts of fours. Ready? One, two, three, four. 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 One, two, three, and four. Okay, this time hands by your side and touching to the side of your knees. Ready? One, two, three, four. 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 One, two, three, and four. Okay, feet two shoulder widths apart, bending forward. One, two, three, four is upright. Yeah, okay, a slight bend to the back for one, two, and three, four is upright. Yeah, when you bend backwards for the one, two, don't go far, too far back here, okay? Just a slight arch, yeah, okay? Ready? One, two, three, four, back. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, back. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, back. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, back. Two, three, and four. Okay, this time bend your left leg and stretch your right leg, yeah? Make sure your right leg toes pointing upwards and your right leg is straight. And then from there, slowly reach to touch your toes or push your head towards your right toes, yeah, okay? To a slight stretch, you want about 60% stretch, okay? Not too much on the first one. It's a nice, easy one. Slowly push your head towards your toes. Make sure you get stretch, okay? It shouldn't be a comfortable position. It should be a slight pull on your right hamstring. Okay, change legs. Slowly come up. And change sides. Okay, this time make sure your left leg is straight and then push your head slowly towards your left toes, okay? Push it till you've got about 60% and you've got a slight stretch on your left hamstring. Okay, change feet. Push your head towards your toes. This time 70%, yeah, a little bit more. Okay, concentrate on pushing your head slightly towards your toes. Deep breath in and out. And last one, change. 70%, yeah? Another 10% more stretch this time, yeah? Push your head towards your toes, breathing in your nose, out your mouth. Okay, this time slowly stand up. Okay, feet two shoulder widths apart. Make sure your toes are pointing to the front and slowly lean over to your left-hand side, okay? Make sure your toes to the front. Okay, just stretch our hamstrings. This time I'm going to stretch the inside of your legs, yeah? Okay, your adductors, yeah? Nice 60% stretch. If you feel like it's too hard to stretch, then just keep your weight on your bent leg, yeah? Okay, just put your hand there to support yourself. Training tips, make sure your toes are pointing to the front. Okay, change two. Okay, bend your right leg enough, yeah, till you feel a stretch on the inside of your left leg. Toes pointing to the front, yeah, okay? Concentrate on your toes, make sure they're parallel, and make sure they're pointing to the front. Change three. And last one, change. Okay, that's good. Okay, slowly sit down. Open your legs wide as you can. Okay, both hands touching your left toes, okay? Make sure your left leg is nice and straight, yeah, okay? Don't bend your knees to push forward, yeah? So keep your legs straight, both hands push towards your toes. If you can't touch your toes, just hold your shins and slowly push forward till you get your 60% stretch, okay? Nice and relaxed. Breathe in your nose, out your mouth. Change two. Okay, keep your right leg straight. Put your head towards your toes. Keep your legs straight. Make sure you've got a slight stretch on your hamstring. Breathing in your nose, out your mouth. Change three. Okay, second time. You should loosen up a bit more now, so you should get a bit more stretch, yeah, okay? Remember your training tips, yeah? Make sure your leg is straight before you push forward. And your toes pointing back and pointing up, yeah? Breathing in your nose, out your mouth. When you feel the stretch, try to relax your leg muscles, yeah? Don't try and tense it and fight it, yeah, okay? Slight stretch, yeah? And last one, change. Breathing in your nose, out your mouth. Push in about 70%. Slowly come up. Okay, last stretch, okay? Coming into the center, yeah? So we've got our legs open wide as you can. Put your hands down in front of you and then just slowly creep forward till you feel the stretch inside your legs or your adductors, okay? Again, just a slight 60% stretch, yeah? Training tips, yeah? Make sure your toes are pointing up and your legs are straight, yeah, okay? Try not to curve forward with your shoulders, yeah? Try to keep your lower back straight and lean forward with your lower back, yeah? So your body, so your top of your body doesn't fold, yeah? You're trying to push in with the base of your spine. Slowly come up. Two, down again. Okay, this time, push a little bit harder. When you feel the pull in your leg, yeah? Slowly relax the leg muscles. Okay, and slowly come up. Okay, slowly standing up. That's our warm-up done. Okay, training tips, yeah? Might not be able to move as mobile as what I did last week. So either if I stop, then Imogen, we do the demonstration, I'll carry on giving training tips, okay? Right, so left leg standing one shoulder width forward from the other leg, yeah? Make sure your front toes pointing to 12 o'clock, back toes pointing to roughly about 2 o'clock, yeah? So if you've got a clock at the back feet, points 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, yeah? Okay, so you're standing there. Feet one shoulder apart, and make sure your weight is at the center of your front leg and your back leg, okay? Hands pointing to the ceiling, yeah? Roll your fingers in, and roll your thumbs over, and by the chin, okay? That's good, right. So, either backwards and forwards, or jump up and down, which I'm not going to be jumping up and down today. So you can either do jumping up and down, or backwards and forwards, yeah, okay? Okay, so we do the basic punches, yeah? Training tips, punch to the head, and back. When you punch to the head, the jab, remember the training tip today to bring back to the chin, okay? Bring back to the chin, bring back to the chin, yeah, okay? Ready, on your toes. Ready, go, one, two, go, one, two, go, one, two, to the head, yeah, okay? Think about returning your hand back to your chin, yeah, okay? Ready, go, two. Okay, this time, we're going to go one, two to the head, bend your knees, one, two to the body, and back to the chin, yeah, okay? So it's going to be four punches, ready, go, one, two, three, four, and jump up and down, yeah, okay? On your toes, it's warming up as well, yeah, okay? Ready, four punches, yeah? Go, one, two, three, four, and guard, excellent. Ready, go, one, two, three, four, a bit quicker, yeah? Go, one, two, three, four, yeah? Head, head, body, body, yeah? Back to the chin, yeah, okay? Ready, go. One, two, three, four, and guard, good. Go, one, two, three, four, and by the chin, yeah, okay? Always in your set position, yeah, okay? Feet always shoulder width apart, yeah? Hand always by the chin, yeah? So even when you're in your set position, your guard position, you're always concentrating, yeah, okay? Ready, two to the head, two to the body, go. One, two, three, four, 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 one more, go. One, two, three, four, and shake it off, okay? Okay, guard positions. Okay, left hooks, okay? Hook to the head. Hook to the head, yeah? So remember, when we do the hook, it's not just an arm movement, yeah, okay? We turn our body back to the left, bring the elbow up, and the whole body comes around, yeah, okay? So it's the hips and the body that comes around for the hook, yeah, okay? So it's not just the arm, it's your whole body, yeah, okay? Hook to the body, from our right-hand side, hook to the body, yeah, okay? So if you see the hip's going to go round for a left hook, and then the hip's going to come back round for a right hook, okay? It's a body movement, yeah, okay? Okay, set positions on your toes. Ready, left hook to the head, kneel down, left hook to the body, and up, yeah, okay? Ready, four punches, yeah, go. One, two, three, four, and guard, yeah, okay? Gonna slowly work the speed up, yeah? So it'd be nice and slow at first, okay? Keep on your toes, or front leg to the back leg, yeah, okay? Guard up, ready. One, two, three, four, and guard. Excellent. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, and guard. Brilliant. Hands up, yeah, okay? Always concentrate on your form, yeah, okay? Hands up by the chin. Four punches, yeah, go. One, two, three, four, and guard. Good. Go. One, two, three, four. Change directions. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, and hands up, yeah, okay? Go, one, two, three, four, and guard, good. Go, one, two, three, four, and guard. Okay, shake it off. Okay, last one. Basic punches, uppercut, yeah, okay? So, again, when we throw the uppercut, it's not just the arm, yeah, okay? The body at the knees, you do a slight dip for the uppercut, yeah? There's a slight dip, and then when your knee slightly dips, your arm comes up together, yeah? So from here, the knee slightly dip and it comes up together, yeah? Okay? So it's not just a uppercut like that. Body, yeah? I get my body behind it and right is my body behind it, yeah? So when we're doing the punch and you're getting the timing, think more about the flow of the body, yeah? Okay? As opposed to just doing two arms, flow of the body, yeah? Okay, on your knees, on your toes, sorry. Ready. One, two, and guard. Ready, go. One, two. Go, one, two. Go, one, two, okay. All right, think about your uppercuts. Think about where it's gonna come back when you finish your punching, yeah? Stay on your toes, yeah? Hit to the chin, and then guard to the chin, yeah, okay? Ready, go, one, two, go, one, two. Okay, this time, two to the head, duck your knees, and two to the body, yeah, okay? It feels unnatural when you do the second one to the knees because you've got to go low anyway, yeah? So it's one, two, and then duck a bit lower for three, four, yeah, okay? One, two, three, four, yeah, okay? Ready. One, two, three, four, and guard. Ready, go. One, two, three, guard. On toes, forward, backwards, ready. Four punches, uppercuts, ready, go. One, two, three, four, good, excellent. Go. One, two, three, four. Go, one, two, three, four. Okay, bring your hands back to your chin, remember, when you finish punching, yeah? Don't leave them back down here, yeah? One, two, and guard. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, good. One more. One, two, three, four. Excellent, shake it off. Keep on your toes, front legs to back legs. Shake your arms off, yeah? Okay, set positions. Combination punching, yeah? Just straight, nice, easy ones, yeah? Two straights. And two hooks, yeah, okay? So, third session is, so remember, it's the body, yeah, okay? Body for the punch, yeah, okay? See how my body comes round? So it's not just a punch about my body, yeah? Put my body in, yeah, okay? When I do the hook, my hips come round, yeah? So think about the hips come round for the straight, hip comes round for the right, hip comes round for the hook, and the hook. That's what we wanna work more on technique this time, yeah, okay? Ready, set positions. Guard up. Okay, so we're going to do two straights and two uppercuts. Guard back on the chin. Okay, on your toes. Ready. One, two, hook, hook. Good. Go. One, two, hook, hook. Go. One, two, hook, hook. Go. One, two, hook, hook. Okay, a bit quicker now. Yeah, ready. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, hook, hook. Good. Okay, don't just swing the punches at you, okay? Remember where your stopping distance is, yeah? So when you do a hook, don't just throw it over. Like they're all over the place, yeah? Hook to the head. Hook to the head. See where it stops and put the effort into the punches, yeah, okay? Two straights, two hooks, and guard, okay? On your toes, two straights, two hooks. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Okay, look, concentrate on your hips, yeah? Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. One more. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. Keep on your toes. Okay. One, two, left hook. Ready? Go. One, two, and left hook. Go. One, two, left hook. Go. One, two, left hook. Yeah. Okay. Think about your training tips. Yeah. Where is your hands coming back to? Yeah. Comes back to the chin. Comes back to the chin. Yeah. Hips come out. Hips come out. And guard. Yeah. Okay. One, two, left hook and guard. Yeah. On your toes. Ready. Go. One, two, three. And guard. Yeah. Go. One, two, three. And guard. Go. One, two, three. Okay, this time, one, two, three. Gonna add a straight right to it, yeah, okay? Ready, go. One, two, hook, straight right, good. One, two, hook, straight right. Go, one, two, hook, straight right. Go, one, two, hook, straight right, good. Go, one, two, hook, straight right. Go, one, two, hook, straight right. Go, one, two, hook, straight right. Go, one, two, hook, straight right, good. On your toes, shake it off. Okay, this time, two straights, yeah, and two hooks to the body, yeah, okay. We're going to come forward again. Think about your training tips nice and neat, yeah. To the head, dip the knees, hook to the body, and guard, yeah. So it's head, head, dip the knees, one, two, and then back in your set position, yeah, okay. On your toes. Ready, one, two, three, four, and guard, yeah, okay? Think in your head where your punches are going to, yeah? Where the direction is, yeah? It's going to the head, going to the body, and then you've got to guard again, yeah, okay? On your toes, keep on your toes, ready. Go, one, two, three, four, good. Go, one, two, three, four, and guard, brilliant, excellent, okay? Ready, go, one, two, three, four. 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 Slow, ready, go. One, two, three, four. Go, one, two, three, four. One more, nice and quick, yeah? On my command, ready. Go, one, two, three, four. It's slow there, Remy. Let's go again, ready. Go, one, two, three, four. Okay, I'm gonna get it out quicker than you this time, yeah? Ready, two hooks to the head. Two straights to the head, two hooks to the body. Nice and sharp, okay? Hands up. Concentrate. Ready. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. And take a deep breath, okay? Shake it off. And keep on your toes or your back feet to your front foot, yeah? Okay. Remember last week we introduced the defending technique, yeah? Okay? So you've got your two straights. You're going to slip, yeah? That's defending the two straights, yeah? When people comes round with a hook, your opponent, yeah? As your hook comes round to my left-hand side, I'm just going to wait for it to meet, and it's just a slight U-shape of my head, yeah, okay? There's not a great big circle like that, yeah? There's guard there, under, and that's your defense for your hook, yeah, okay? So we've got the slip, yeah, okay? Under for the hooks, yeah? And the uppercuts, we're just going to roll with the body, yeah, okay? So we're going to put some of them into our combination work, yeah, okay? So we could go, imagine your shadow boxing, so it's your shadow, yeah, okay? So your shadow is going to come at you with one punch, two punch, yeah? So you're going to start off slipping the punch, and then you're going to come back with a straight right, yeah, okay? So from here, slip to the left, slip to the right, come back with a straight right and then back on your guard, yeah, okay? On your toes. Ready. Go. Slip to the left, slip to the right, straight, right, and back. Good. Ready. Go. Slip to the left, slip to the right, straight, right, and back. Yeah, okay. Ready. Go. Left, right, straight, right, and guard. Yeah, okay. A bit quicker now. Ready. Go. One, two, and a right. Go. One, two, and a right. Go. One, two, and a right. Keep your hands up here, okay? Right, from here, remember what we said. Don't swing too much, yeah, okay? Because the punch is only this size, yeah? That's the area that's coming at you. So you only need to move a small distance, yeah, okay? So don't swing there, because if you swing there, it takes too long for you to get back in your guard position, yeah, okay? So if you're swinging here, you open up to get hit. You swing here, you're open up, yeah? So that's why from here, it's a small slip, yeah? Left, right, hands up, punch and guard, yeah? On your toes. Ready. One, two, and right, yeah, okay? Slip to the left, slip to the right, straight, right, good. Okay, this time we're gonna add on to that, yeah, okay? So your shadow, throw two punches, yeah? You're gonna slip to the left, slip to the right, yeah, okay? As you throw your straight right, as you pull back, you're gonna come back with a left hook, yeah, okay? Nice and easy, yeah, okay? There's only four combinations, yeah? Slip to the left, slip to the right, straight right, come back with a left hook, yeah, okay? Ready, go. Slip, slip, straight right, left hook, yeah? Slip to the left, slip to the right, straight right, left hook, yeah, okay? Don't worry, we'll speed it back up in a minute, okay? Hands it on your toes. Okay, slip to the left, slip to the right, straight right, left hook, yeah? Ready, go. One, two, three, four. Brilliant. Okay, go. One, two, three, four, and guard, yeah, okay? Think about what your body movement is, yeah, okay? Slip into the left, slip into the right, straight right, and punch, okay? Emmy, stand in front. So, to demonstrate, imagine this is your shadow, yeah, okay? So your shadow is gonna throw a straight left, yeah? Stand back here, me, yeah? Back here, facing me. Okay, so it's gonna throw a straight left. So you're gonna slip to the left, yeah, okay? And then slip to the right. As your shadow puts its hand back, you're gonna throw a right. Yeah, okay? And the shadow is gonna lean forward, and that's when you throw your left hook. Yeah, okay? Okay, back there. So remember, slip the left, slip the right, straight right, left hook, yeah, okay? Think about how your body moves, yeah? So it's not too far, nice and slow, yeah, okay? Don't worry, we're gonna speed it back up again, yeah, okay? Hands up on your toes. Slip to the left, right, straight, right, left hook. Ready, go. One, two, three, four. Good. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Okay, a bit quicker now, yeah, okay? We're gonna go one, two, three, four, yeah? Ready. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. One, two, three, four. One more. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. And then your toes. Okay, straight right, left hook, yeah, okay? No slipping this time, ready, go. One, two, straight right, left hook, ready, go. One, two, one, two, ready, go. One, two, go. One, two, go. One, two, go. One, two, good. Okay, four straights, ready, let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, four. Good, on your toes, change direction. Hands by your chin. Change directions. You can go any directions you want, yeah, okay? Change directions. Four straights, go. One, two, three, four. Four straights, ready. Go, one, two, three, four. Hands by the chin. Guard up all the time, yeah? Ready, go. One, two, three, four. Four hooks, let's go. One, two, three, four. Go, one, two, three, four. Go, one, two, three, four. Go, one, two, three, four. Good, keep on your toes. Hands by your chin. Two, four hooks, you're ready, go. One, two, three, four. Okay, two hooks and two uppercuts, yeah, okay? One, two, three, four, yeah, okay? So from this angle, one hook, two uppercuts and guard, yeah, okay? As soon as you throw your hook, yeah, the front hand, it goes straight back to your chin. Yeah, straight back to your chin. Uppercut, yeah? When I throw my uppercut, my spare hand is on the chin and vice versa, yeah? When I throw that uppercut, this is by the chin, yeah, okay? Always got to protect, yeah, okay? All right, two hooks, two uppercuts here, okay? Ready, hands up on your toes. Ready, go. Hook, hook, uppercut, uppercut. Good. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Okay, so when you're punching, guys, try not to throw your body. Yeah, okay? So when we're here and we're throwing a hard hook, yeah, the power comes from the shoulders, yeah? It doesn't come from the swell. So if I throw a hook, yeah, okay, I'm twisting my body, yeah, okay? I'm not leaning my body, yeah, okay? Twist, twist, yeah? It's not a lean, yeah, okay? So two hooks, two uppercuts, yeah, okay? Ready, set positions. Ready, go. One, two, three, four. Good, that's much better. Brilliant. Ready, two hooks, two uppercuts. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. Ready, hands up. Go. One, two, three, four. Nice and sharp, yeah? That's a lot better now, yeah? Okay, keep your hands coming back by your chin, yeah? You're naturally doing that now. It's really good, okay? Ready, two hooks, two uppercuts. Go. One, two, three, four. Four straights. Go. One, two, three, four. Four hooks. Go. One, two, three, four. Four uppercuts, go. One, two, three, four. Good. Two straights, two hooks, two uppercuts. Yeah, ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, two straights, two hooks, two uppercuts. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Good. Hand by the chin, yeah, that's really good. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Good. Okay, right uppercut. Left hook again, yeah, okay? We're keeping punches short this time, yeah, okay? So from here, slightly duck the knees, yeah? And it comes up, yeah? Uppercut comes up and a left hook. So remember, when we do the uppercut, the left hook is a twist of the body. It's not a lean of the body, yeah, okay? So it's not that, it's that, yeah? Okay? So right hook, left uppercut, yeah? Ready, go. Two, go. One, two, go. One, two, excellent. Go. One, two. Okay, this time, add a straight right, yeah? That's a right hook, left uppercut. We're going to add a straight right, yeah, okay? Left, right uppercut, left hook, add a straight right, yeah? Hands up, yeah, okay? Ready, go. One, two, three, and guard, yeah? Go. Right uppercut, left hook, straight right, and guard, yeah? Hands up. Ready, go. One, hook, straight right, and guard. Ready, go. One, two, three. Good. Go. One, two, three. And guard. Brilliant. One, two, three. And guard, yeah? Remember, yeah? Ask yourself, when your hand comes back, where do they come back to, yeah? Okay? Always by the chin, yeah? Okay? Okay. One, two, three. And then a right uppercut, yeah? Okay? Three straight punches. Finish with a right uppercut, yeah? Okay? So it's left, right, left. Right uppercut, yeah? Okay, ready, on your toes. Ready, go. One, two, three, uppercut. Go. One, two, three, uppercut. Brilliant. Go. One, two, three, uppercut. Brilliant, that's good, yeah, okay? So your hands are coming back to your chin now. That's brilliant, yeah? That's really good. Yeah, ready, go. One, two, three, uppercut. Great, yeah? I can see you're using your body movements now, yeah? Okay, that's good, yeah? I can see you using your hips when you do your freeze. I can see your hands coming back, yeah? And I can see your legs slightly dipping when they come up, yeah? Okay? So we are getting the hang of shadow boxing, guys. Ready? Three straight punches and an uppercut. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Thank God. That's good. On your toes, yeah? Okay? Remember your feet. One shoulder width apart. Body weight to the center of the front legs and the back legs, yeah? Okay? Four straight punches. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Go. One, two, three, four. Change positions. Go. One, two, three, four. Change positions. Go. One, two, three, four. On your toes. Okay, same again, yeah, okay? Four straight punches. Ready. Go. One, two, three, four. Ready. One, two, three. Straight punch and an uppercut, yeah? Ready. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. And again. One, two, three, four. Okay, so keep on your toes, yeah, okay? Okay, get some water. 2 seconds break, yeah? Okay, last few more combinations and then we're going to get onto the circuit. Yeah, okay. The circuit is the backbone of this training program. Yeah, that's what's going to keep your fitness maintained. Okay, yeah. So these are just to keep it going, it's to keep it fresh, keep your body move, your body alignment, your body reaction. Yeah, that's why we do all these. They're quite similar to if you're swimming and you have to do a quick turn on your dive, it's all about reaction and your body awareness of what you're doing. Yeah, so this is just going to help as much as it can. And then we'll do the circuit just to keep your fitness levels up. The circuits work all the muscle fibers in your body, so that's why it's designed like that. And it's designed to rest the top part if you're doing press-ups. As soon as you finish doing press-ups, your muscle will go down and do a squat or a squat thrust, something like that. So your top body can rest, yeah, okay? So they're not just put together just how we feel like it, yeah? It's all put together, it's structured, basically, yeah, okay? All right, last of the shadow boxing, yeah, on your toes. Okay, hands facing the air. Roll your fingers in. Roll your thumbs over your finger by the chin, yeah, okay? Okay, we're going to go 6 uppercuts, yeah, okay? Starting off with the left first, yeah, okay? Start off nice and slow, and then we're going to gradually move it up, yeah, okay? Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Okay, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On your toes. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, a bit quicker this time, yeah? Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Okay, 10, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Go. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. 4. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change directions. 2, 1, 2, 6. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And another 10. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. 4 straight. Ready. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Too slow, guys. Speed it up. Let's go. 4 straight. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring your hands back to your chin. Yeah, okay? 10 straight. Ready. Let's go. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice sharp punches, yeah? 2 punches. Go. 1, 2. Go. 1, 2. Go. 1, 2. Hands up. Go. 1, 2. Go. 1, 2. Good. Okay. And shake it off, yeah? Deep breath in and out. Okay. Get ready for circuits. Get some water if you want. Okay. Split into your groups. I'm going to do group 1. Imogen's going to do group 2, yeah, okay? Group 1, we're going to be doing 20 reps of same circuits as we did for the last 3 weeks, okay? So your body should be nice and strong, and all your muscle fibers should be adapted to what you're doing now, okay? So you should be able to blast 20 out easy by now, okay? You've been doing it 4 weeks in a row, and if you've been doing it properly as well, guys, okay? Right, might not be able to do all the exercises properly. So if I'm not doing it properly, it doesn't mean you guys can't do it properly, okay? The proper burpees with a jump, make sure you get them out with a jump, okay? So I'll go first. So number 1 is gonna be burpees, okay? So I'm gonna do 20 burpees. Imogen's gonna count. And then when Imogen does it, I'm gonna count for her, yeah, okay? Ready, you hear me? Stand a bit closer so they can hear you. Okay, go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Okay, change sides. Group 2. Ready. 15. Go. 1, 2, 3. Nice high jump. Yeah, okay. See what she's doing? That's a 4, 5. And jump. Good. And 7, 8, 9. Good. 10. 5 more. 11, 12, big jump, 13, big jump, 14, big jump, And 15, excellent. My side, push-ups, yeah? 20 push-ups. Make sure your chest touches the floor, okay? If you find it hard, start off on your knees, yeah? Okay? If it gets harder, come into the box, yeah? Okay? Ready? You take the count to me? 20 press-ups. Let's go. Okay, change sides. 15 push-ups, group two, ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, head slightly up, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's good. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, okay, my side crunches, yeah, okay? Nice and easy, so we're gonna do 25 crunches, okay? Make sure your leg is off the floor, okay? So from there, 25 crunches. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. 20, yeah? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Okay, my side, power lunges, okay? 15 on each leg. I'm gonna have trouble doing these, so make sure you do these properly yourself, okay? Ready, 15 on each leg, ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come closer.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
Come on, push, 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 push. Okay, 10 on each leg, you need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well done. Okay, give your legs a rest now. I'm going to do back extensions, okay? 25 back extensions, ready? Hear me? When you count, ready, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, just before you start group two, back extensions are not fast movements, okay? They're very slow and continuous, yeah? If you do it fast, all you're doing is just jerking your bones up, yeah? If you do it slow, your back muscles will engage, yeah, okay? So it's slow and continuous, okay? Okay, 15 in me, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, back to the lower body. Squat thrust, okay? 20 squat thrust. Ready? Let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, image inside. 15. Let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, squat jumps. Touch your heels, jump up as high as you can, and we're gonna do 20, okay? I can't do these. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all the way down, 8, all the way down, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, all the way down, 15, 16, big jump, 17, big jump, 18, 19, and 20. Okay, 15 imaging, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, good. Okay, we're gonna do the plank. Everybody do it together. We do it for 20 seconds, okay? All right, training tips, yeah? Make sure your body and your hips are nice and straight, yeah, okay? Do not try and lift your hips too high and do not put them too low, yeah, okay? Okay, relax a minute. Suck your belly button up as close as you can to the back of your spine when you've got your muscles engaged, okay? Ready, and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Well done, guys. Okay, sitting down with your legs in front of you and hands touch your toes, yeah? Make sure your legs are straight. Come up, 1, 2, down again. Slowly, slight stretch, yeah? Push your head towards your toes, slight stretch of the hamstrings, okay? Slowly stand up. Okay, hang on to your partner and pull your opposite leg and pull your leg back to stretch the quads, yeah, okay? Every muscle fiber you use when you're training, you should always try to stretch them after each exercise, yeah, okay? Doesn't matter how hard you train or how little you train, you have little micro tears on your muscle fibers, and when you stretch them, they pull them tears back in line so you don't ache as much, yeah, okay? So it loses a lot of the muscle soreness. Slowly come down, change sides. Okay, change legs. Slowly come down. Okay, facing front or facing one side. Pull your left leg back, your right leg bent. Okay, my other left leg, okay? And with your left leg, push your heels back as far as you can, and your right leg, push your knee forward as much as you can, yeah? We're trying to concentrate stretching on our left leg, our calf, okay? With your left leg, take a small step back a little bit more and push a bit more with your left heel, yeah, okay? Slowly come up, change sides. And push back with right hand and push left knee. Keep your body upright and straight. Okay, take half a step back with your right leg and push a little bit more on your right heel. Slowly come up and to the front. Left leg in front. Both hands, palm to palm, okay? And push out in front of you. Keep your body straight, but push your shoulders forward, yeah? Stretching the back. Okay, change legs. Okay, put your hands on the small of your back and push your elbows together, yeah? Stretching your chest. Deep breaths, yeah? Breathing in your nose, out your mouth. Slowly come up. Okay, that's a wrap, guys. Well done, everybody. Good session, guys.